Hello and welcome. This is Neil Honeycomb. Thanks for joining me. This is EPSFoamPro.com. This video is going to answer the question, where can you find geofoam resource links and information that is informative and interesting? Well, first of all, there's actually a lot of information about geofoam. There's one that says foam blocks helping Utah save time and money. There's a video and an article. That's actually one of my favorite ones. It's a U.S. Department of Transportation article on geofoam. There is a geofoam research center in Syracuse University. There's a Federal Highway Administration research and technology program for geofoam. And by the way, you don't have to write this down, because if you go to EPSFoamPro.com and you click on geofoam, then it says resource links, and then you can just click on all these and open up the pages, and it'll save you like 6 months searching for this stuff. There's GoBridges.com. There's a geofoam support bridge approaches article. Geofoam applications in the design of construction of highway embankments. The Federal Highway Administration geofoam demonstrating a lightweight soil alternative. There is analysis and design of EPS geofoam embankments for seismic loading. There's a whole report on that. Laboratory study of EPS geofoam used with expansive soil. Utah Transit Authority builds lightweight foam bridge for TRAX out of geofoam. And all of that is on EPSFoamPro.com. Click on geofoam on the left, and or on the right, or on the picture, and it'll take you to a section where it's all the geofoam information, and it says links for geofoam. You click on that, and then I have all the links I just mentioned to you. So if you want some resources for geofoam, that's where you're going to get it, on EPSFoamPro.com, all in one place. And this is Neil Honeycomb. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you on the next video.